They have an extra room.
Thank you, Jess.
3-2. Strike three called inside corner. Like that, he's gone. Really good pitching there from McCauley. A little delay there.
You see that?
Yes. Wow. That worked. Whatever he said worked. Went with an off-speed pitch, picked up strikeout number 5. The goal was to get him to call me. Like, I want to talk to him every day. The only way I'll throw to you is you got to call me, stay alive for a championship. Oof. 11 strikes that have been swung at and missed. They have left 15 on base into today. It's been their biggest story and not going to leave one now. Clutch hit by McCauley back up the middle. Nolensville 1, Nevada nothing. Oof. Breaking pitch. That's strikeout number 8. He is perfect through 4. Again, strike 3. Big strikeout of Edwards, first out of the inning. Strikeout, McCauley, another one. Called strike 3 on the inside corner. They will strand Gifford at second.
Comes back, front door, curveball at the hip, doesn't get back over. Good call right there, just barely the strikeout for McCauley.
3-2, strike 3! McCauley, masterful. Tennessee survives again. They win it 2-1. 12 Ks, 2 hits, complete game.
Stella and the fellas again. And the fellas was Lucas McCauley in ridiculous performance.